Once we were many. Now we are few. Hunters. Killers of the world's filth. Witchers. The ultimate killing machines. Among us, a legend. The one they call Geralt of Rivia. The White Wolf.
We meet again, Witcher.
Your Imperial Majesty.
She's returned, Geralt. After all these years.
Are you sure it's her?
Yes. And she's in danger. Witnesses claim the Wild Hunt follows her. You must find her.
And when I do, what then?
I shall give her what she deserves.
White Wolf, at last. I come for her, but the prophecy. Every decision you make will bring devastation. Each choice will lead to a greater evil.
Of the Emperor of Nilfgaard. For the murder of the wounded, looting, cannibalism, you are hereby sentenced to death by hanging. Or torment. No!
Don't meddle. Take the reward and let's go.
Help me!
Wouldn't scorn Imperial gold. Tough hunt.
Tougher than yours, that's certain. Evil is evil. Lesser, greater, middling, makes no difference.
Ah, come with me.
Bring her down. Do it my way. You like that, you bitch? Get the hammer. Get her teeth in.
The degree is arbitrary. The definition's blurred. If I'm to choose between one evil and another, I'd rather not choose at all.
Just make it quick, Geralt.
What the?
Close your eyes.
Hit him! What are you doing?
Killing monsters.
We have been here before. We watch your petty world slumbering. You cannot defy the call the Mass deal. You can only surrender.
I saw a longship made of the claws of dead men. The raids drove everyone to the shore. My daughter too. No man who meets the hunt returns to this world.
I returned.
Ah!
6 months into the invasion, Nilfgaard's legions had pierced the heart of the Northern realms. Behind them, blood-soaked fields, war-swept wastes. A lone wolf roamed these broken lands, a beast slayer, a whirlwind of rage and steel. They say he was a man obsessed, chasing memories, faces, scents. Yet amidst the chaos, he could only follow his heart.
Some fight for glory, justice, or gold. I fight for those I hold dear. I'm Geralt of Rivia, the Witcher.